this midday, a ribbon-cutting ceremony just wrapped up for a space to empower girls and women in Virginia. It's called the Mustard Seed Place, and it's now open off High Street in Portsmouth. The goal of the business is to foster supportive environments where women can thrive. It's described as a haven to meet personal and professional goals. Tonight, your side's Kiana Patterson was there, and she'll explain more on its impact on Wavy News 10 at 4.